A sheriff's deputy was behind a Ford pickup on Interstate 8 when the vehicle came up as stolen on his license plate reading device. As the deputy attempted to pull the vehicle over around noon, the driver sped away and exited the freeway and headed south on Church Road. About 40 minutes later, a Border Patrol agent found the abandoned pickup off Church Road near State Route 94. An agent found footprints leading from the pickup to a nearby trailer and found the suspect hiding inside.